making chocolate caramel bars. So we need to put the butterfly whisk in first. We need 100 grams of caster sugar. And 110 grams of butter. 2 teaspoons of vanilla extract. After it all is chilled, you need to roll it out and cut it into strips. So to save time, here's something I prepared earlier. Next we need to make the caramel. 60 grams of brown sugar. 60 grams of butter. Now they are sweet, we can eat them. Happy Easter! Mm-hmm.